My video guide will give you instructions to remove the ransomware called 1OHE. The video will demonstrate to you how exactly this ransomware affects the files. Unfortunately, some way or another, this ransomware may be injected into the computer. Before the ransomware attack, it doesn't look that anything suspicious might take place, but the ransomware may stealthily be injected. Before the ransomware actually injects the system, you can open your files without any problems. But after the ransomware gets launched and installed, it starts immediately encrypting the files on the system. You may open the task manager and then identify some suspicious processes that might be running in the background with long random names. If you see such processes with long random names or other processes that don't make any sense, you need to end the tasks of these processes in order to stop the further file encryption. However, it often happens that it is too late, and very often that it happens that people restart the computer and then they notice that they can no longer access their files. The ransomware, by the way, adds its special extension, and the extension is not called 1OHE. The extension is slightly different. I suspect that this extension is even random. In my particular case, the extension is chry, but it may be different in another case. This is that scary message that the ransomware tells and gives its victims. It tells that all your files have been encrypted and that people need to pay the ransom for the file restoration. But paying the ransom does not guarantee that people would get their files restored. I recommend you to immediately undertake the measures to remove this ransomware, and I suggest that you select Internet Explorer browser as probably the only available browser in this case. I recommend you to download the special program called Combo Cleaner Antivirus, which you may get on the official website combocleaner.com. combocleaner.com. Download the program using this green Download Combo Cleaner button. Run the installer, then wait until the program gets completely installed. And sometimes it happens that people just cannot install the program because the ransomware may damage important system files. I have to admit that in this case you might need to reformat your hard drive, but definitely you should not pay the ransom because this doesn't guarantee that your files will be restored. You might try to install Combo Cleaner in safe mode with networking, but as I said, very often the ransomware like this one may damage important system files. So if this happens, you may restore your files through some backup if it is available. And of course, it's a good idea to keep your system protected ahead of time, before the ransomware attacks, and Combo Cleaner Antivirus will help you very well in this matter to make your files duly protected. So I suggest you to go to the page combocleaner.com, install it, and make sure that your data is properly protected to avoid such ransomware impact on your files.